I want a life to call my own. My mother thinks guardians can't have that.
I have no option but to be a guardian.
I'm starting to wonder if that's true.
Do you ever think about another life? Being more than just a pawn they can rip from your home or throw Strigoi at for fun?
Guardians follow orders, Rose, or the system crumbles. I have to follow orders.
Freedom scares me to death, Rose. Oh, it did. Until...
Until now?
While we were dancing. You wanted that freedom, too.
I know how much you want this.
Of course I want to put you first. But I can't.
Dimitri will do as he's told.
You want something you can't have. That way lies madness.
It's a fucking dream.
Just the music. And us.
Suddenly, Rose Hathaway is a believer in rules.
Or maybe you've been scouting out secret places to get me into.
I would never bet against you, Rose Hathaway. I plan on coming for you even harder next time.
Can't wait.
Comrade.
The sound in your hands.
I'm beginning to wonder if I even want to do this anymore. I want to protect my best friend.
No room for divided loyalties in this world, Rose.
You did your duty.
What sucked?
Maybe. But tonight, Rosa, you were brave. What you did was far harder than fighting tonight.
Never hesitate. It was just a moment. We hesitated for one tiny moment.
There can never be a question of you or them, me or your charge.
First rule of being a guardian. They come first.
It's my job, go!
You almost got the person you say you care about most in the world killed.
Your mind should have been on her.
Instead of what?
You. And whether or not you were safe. What you did was reckless and impulsive. No matter how good you are, there's good enough or else gone. There can be no hesitation.
Of course not.
You don't know how love works, do you?
And you kiss me on the dance floor.
Every second.
We could be like that. Why can't we be like that?
But never again.